Hey everyone, Coulton44 here. Today we're gonna be playing Minecraft, except this time it's Pocket Edition, and I'm gonna be joined by my brothers. So, why don't you guys open up the servers, and do you get, let's go with Mineplex?
We have to sign into Xbox Live.
Do we? Oh, okay, then we're not gonna do that now. Alright, I'm gonna open a new world, and I think I will use a survival world. Maybe do it every Monday. Well, what is that?
You just do create new world and then generate.
I get it, I'm not dumb. Alright, we'll call this, YT. Survival. There. I spell that right? I think I did. Alright. Anyway, it's gonna be survival. Let's put it on easy for now. Let's go with the bonus chest. I don't want a seed. Oh, we do want cheats though, just in case. Just in case we ever need them. I'm probably not. I don't want to use them all the time, but. If we have to, like, I will. So, let's create this world. So, if you guys go to friends, you should be able to find it once it's done.
Coulton?
It's not done yet.
I don't know how you do it, Coulton.
You can join.
Alright.
Hold on, I'm gonna have to help my brother real quick. Sad news, Connor's not gonna be playing with us. His Minecraft isn't updated enough, so, rest in peace, Connor.
Rest in peace, Connor.
I'm sorry, guys. He's not gonna be able to play with us. That stinks.
Why don't you go see if you can update it in the App Store or something
while we wait for this world to load. German hate bath time. It's funny. Okay. Anime Face Maker Go. I don't know if you guys can see that. But it's a, oh, never mind. I'll tell you guys about it later. But, yeah, it's a pretty fun game where you can, it's not really a game as much as it is, like, a creating thing. And you get to, like, create anime characters so you can make them look like your friends and stuff. And, like, I'm not even sponsored by them or anything, but I think it's really cool, so I'm just gonna go ahead and tell y'all about that. But, I think I got a majority of the good things in here. So, let's go kill a chicken. Just, for fun. Okay, enough weirdness. Let's get real. So, do you want a cave house, or should we do, like, an outside house? Well, I can't turn.
House?
We're not doing a tree house, I can tell you that. I can't turn.
I want to do a cave.
There we go.
You want me to get the chest and torches?
Yeah. We might need those later, so... I'm sorry if I'm not looking up too much, it's just because, like, I'm using my tablet... like to play, yet I'm using the computer to record, so like, yeah, you know, it's like life just ain't fair, right? All right, so Caleb, go kill a chicken or a pig.
I'm trying to make
wood. A pig. You guys see the pig, don't you? I'm gonna hide. I'm hiding behind that tree that is actually stuck right now. Snipe this pig.
Do you have a crafting table? You want me to make a crafting table real quick?
I think that was him back there.
Colton, you want me to make a crafting table?
Yes, make a crafting table because we need it.
Do you want some buttons?
Why would I need buttons? Yes, of course make buttons. No. Don't make
buttons. Wait, where'd he go? I'm gonna get you, Piggy. I'm gonna get you. Oh, killed him. Yeah. Alright, that works. So yeah, if you don't know what Minecraft is yet, which I'm guessing most of you probably do, but it's a game where basically you try and survive as long as you can. When you die, you like lose all your stuff, and it stinks when you die. But
unless you're an adventure.
Yeah, unless you're an adventure, because then you won't lose your stuff. But I like to make things harder for me, like it is right now, because I can't. Hold on, let me see if there's something in my settings. I don't care. Oh crud! Oopsie. Get back to Minecraft. Alright, don't disconnect.
So, and I'm
disconnected. He disconnected. Now we're gonna have to wait for this to load back up. My bad. Well, let's just, let's play Clash of Clans, bro.
Let's play Clash of Clans.
Bro, this was supposed to be a Minecraft video, but it's gonna keep crashing on me. Oh my gosh, that's loud. I don't know why that's so loud, but it's really loud. Did you guys not hear it? It was like loud. I'm gonna turn the brightness up because that might help with me. So, Caleb's also on Clash of Clans, and I'm guessing we might do some, challenges, if you know what I mean. So what challenges are is basically it's like friendly battles on Clash Royale. If you don't know what that is, well then you're pretty much just not smart. Alright, so it's preparation day in our clan. We have an actual war going on. So I'm gonna send out a challenge. And we're gonna see how well he can attack my base, which, wait, donate. Alright, oopsie. I don't wanna donate right now. We want to use our home village. Okay. Now let me.
Watch me just get demolished.
Watch, he's gonna get destroyed. My base, it's pretty rushed, but it's like.
I'm only Town Hall 6.
Yeah, he's Town Hall 6, and I've got, like, some really good stuff, so it's like. Wah! Yeah, it's like,
how is he so good? Yes. You're so bad. Oh my gosh.
But yeah, my internet doesn't seem to be working. It's really slow. Let me
attack.
Dude, my internet is really slow right now.
Attack.
He's on the same internet. Turn that down, bro. Seriously. You're gonna have to turn that down. I said turn it down. Before I turn it off. Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to watch right now, for some reason. Let me try reloading the game, because that doesn't usually happen. I think he's done attacking now, but
yeah, I got 14.
Swap up the apps. Alright, let's get going again. So should I start live streaming, guys? Like, if you think I should start doing live streams, comment down below and tell me yes or no, if I should. That was an idiot. Anyway, let's see if we can watch the replay now. Okay, we're gonna watch this real quick, Caleb. Okay, I actually have to see that later. I will attack his base in just a second. So I think he mainly attacks him down here. That was terrible for him. Alright, I have Lava Lunian, by the way. So,
at least I got
how this is gonna be on his side of the base, just watch. Actually, you probably won't have time to watch because it'll be so fast. Static on the computer. It's like my recording piece set. Like, if you guys have any good suggestions, you know what I'm trying to say, suggestions for what I should use as a screen recorder for my iPad. Comment down below, tell me what I should use, and if it works good, like, how good is the quality, the sound, and everything, so, like, the lighting. So I need to do all that, and if it sounds like it might be pretty good, I might switch over and try to do that. Yeah, I totally just 3-starred him, though. Can I have some troops?
If you send me some.
Okay. No, you have to send me, you have to make my clan castle full.
Fine.
You know I can kick you from the clan, right?
Yeah.
He gave me a wall breaker. A wall breaker.
That's the best that's the only thing I had actually, honestly.
Yeah.
They can also be really useful.
Alright, so over here is my builder base, which they actually recently added. I guess not recently, I mean it's been out for a while, but I'm getting my multi-mortar, which is pretty OP. I'm getting it up to level 5, which is probably why I'm honestly kind of low in the trophies here, but like, if you visit like the top people and stuff, they've got like, it's insane. Like, I don't even know if I'm ever going to be able to get anything like it, but if you guys will help me, then I might be able to. But right now, nope. Anyway, so he's got, like, the new stuff maxed out and, like, all the good stuff. But, like, his crushers. The crushers are really OP how they are. So, I mean, I don't know that he really needs to upgrade them yet. But, like, if you look at his troops, they're like, oh wow. Oh, they added the skeleton dropper thing. But like, when you come over here, it's like, like, they're good in both bases.
I have almost 700 gems.
Like, this guy's got like maxed out stuff, and I think he just needs most of his walls, or actually I think all of his walls, and then most of his buildings, and he's pretty much maxed out in the regular base, and he's close to being maxed out in the builder base.
How much gems do you have?
I have 43 gems.
676.
I don't care. So we are let's play Five Nights at Freddy's. So I'm just gonna start over. I'm on like night 2 and I'm terrible at this game. But I hear that people like to watch jump scares, so why not? I might do night 1 and then, like, this whole week, like, do a series, like, one night at a time. And I might live stream if you guys want me to, but now it's kind of late. But I don't even know why I can't decide on a single game, like, why? It doesn't seem that hard, but, like, okay, I'm gonna have to mute this guy because he's really, really annoying. He annoys, like, get out of here. So right now nobody has moved, which is pretty fortunate because I don't like it when they do. So yeah. And apparently, like, if this Freddy, or I think if one of the Freddies is golden in the pictures, like Golden Freddy will actually appear, which is, I hear, is really rare. I've had it once in my whole time playing, but I haven't played it that much. Wait. Yeah, everyone's still there. So, did you know you can, like, hold on. That's Freddy's nose. Like, you can click his nose, and it makes that noise. Like, it's really weird, but like, Chica's and Bonnie's over there don't do anything, but it's weird. We gotta check these rooms every once in a while, because if they happen to catch you,
then you lose. And I'm already pretty much halfway through the night, which I think 1 hour is like a minute on this, so. And no one's even left yet, because on the first night they don't really, like, it's not very likely you're gonna lose on the first night, because, see, like, it's 2 a.m., and I think you have to go till 5 or 6 a.m., and they haven't even come out yet, so. And we're still at 65% battery. And a little over, I think, about halfway, right about now, to finishing. So, since this is getting close. Oh, and I didn't tell you this. The way to avoid Golden Freddy is you have to just immediately go back into the cameras and stay there. Otherwise, he'll devour you. Okay, Chica's there. Bonnie left. Not sure where he is. Okay, there. Unless that's Foxy. Which, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and close that door just in case. Just in case that is Foxy, because he'll just run straight in. And Chica's there. Okay, so. Chica's still there. It's 4 a.m., so we can pretty much just do this because we're about to win anyway, so. And, yeah. Honk his nose the whole time. I can't hit it. There we go. Chica's in the kitchen. Like, this one, she's in this one, but it's like. Where are they? Chica, bro, you're freaking me out. He's playing Mario right now. I'm gonna watch him. I thought it was 5 a.m. It must be 6. Oh, crud. I might not make it. Well, using the camera uses your battery. But since we're, kind of at. Oh, no. I'm not gonna win, am I? There's a chance that, you can still live, but usually it's not very likely. I'm gonna spam on him. Did I do it? Gosh. Nope. I didn't make it. He got me. Alright, that was really close though, because I know that was close, because. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!